Okay, this took a while. Finally I can do this. Finally I can walk across all the maps in this game. Dragon Age Inquisition. And it took a long time because I had to play all these missions to get access to all these maps. And it's huge. This game world is huge and the game is very long. It takes a very long time before you finish this game. I've walked across all the maps in Dragon Age Origins and in Dragon Age 2, and now it's time to walk across all the maps in Dragon Age Inquisition. It's just not one big map. No, this is like, well, I don't know, 8 or 10 big maps and some smaller ones. And just like I did with The Elder Scrolls Online, I'm going to split this in two parts. So there's also going to be a part 2. I will drop the link to that video in the description, of course. So you can watch that video as well. This is the world map. And well, you cannot go from one place to the other. You have to use the map or use fast travel. And there's another world map, look at this. And these are all the missions.
Congratulations, pledges of loyalty.
Yeah. Okay, so I will start in a place called Haven. And then I'm going to the Hinterlands and then so on and so on. And I speak to you at the end of the video. Let's do this. Let's walk across all the maps in Dragon Age Inquisition. Enjoy.
All men are the work of our maker's hand. From the lowest slaves to the highest kings, those who bring harm without provocation to the least of his children are hated and accursed by the maker.
You built for them the Golden City, the center of all creation. And for a time you dwelled among them, watched over the ages as a gardener watches the earth.
You dislike the Templar system?
No. I know their purpose, but you remember, I once ministered in a certain geometry.
Yes, I assumed you were used to having Templars around, keeping us safe from the mages.
The mages and servants follow the chant of light is faithfully the Templars.
There is no one more in the Maker.
Thank you. Do you ever miss life beneath the Earth? The call of the stone?
Nah. Whatever the stone, capital S, is, it was gone by the time my parents had me.
But do you miss it?
How could I miss what I never had? But say I did have that sense, that connection to the stone. What would it cost me? Would I lose my friends up here? Would I stop telling stories? I like who I am. If I want to hear songs, I'll go to the tavern.
You are wiser than most.
Thank you.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Wake her, I hope it's not me.
Maker's breath. If I were back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
Be better.
Your son?
Of course.
I don't know.
I suppose you're right.
Yes, son. It's just what I heard. Thank you.
It is good to see the Inquisition helping the refugees. It seems no one else will.
Damn it, Riggs, where are you? We shall see.
I don't think they knew.
I can't believe this.
Oh my.
I suppose.
They are heroes, you know. I have relatives in Denim. They saw.
Horns know how to lead.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Did you hear?
Maybe.
It's all well and good for you. You have people to fight for you.
I do. My grandfather did much to ensure we would weather these hiccups.
Hiccups? The Divine's dead and we're at war.
You'll be at home. I'll be home.
He's coming home. You'll see.
I wonder if my village is still standing.
Andraste's blessing, Inquisitor.
Going the wrong way. That's the way.
Tell me, Cassandra, did your family throw suitors at you?
My uncle did waves of them until I broke one's arm. Then there were fewer.
I must admit, I never tried that.
It was an accident. Well, mostly an accident.
There's a story here, and I don't know what it is. That bothers me more than it should.
Thank you.
Let's look around.
Been taking notes on all this, Varric.
Well, you'll need to be more specific there, Seeker.
The Inquisition. You're not planning to write a book about us, are you?
Oh, don't get your hopes up. You're not that interesting a subject.
so much water. Where does it go?
Thank you.
It's quiet.
Inquisitor.
It just needs the magical touch.
planning on settling that 50-crown debt anytime soon, Sparkler?
And if I don't? Do you have tiny enforcers come strip me of my holdings?
No, I don't know. I suppose I could always send a letter to your family.
The dwarf plays dirty. All right, you win this time. What's Desha from the Merchant's Guild doing in the middle of a battle against ancient evils?
I could ask the same thing of a pampered noble Tevinter.
You can't call me pampered. Nobody's peeled a grape for me in weeks.
Talk to Josephine. She can arrange something.
Thank you.
How do you write as you do, Varric? I can never find the proper words.
You write? Really?
I've needed to describe events in reports. They always come off as...
dry, boring, lifeless, stale.
You are an ass.
Just helping you find those words.
Thank you.
trying to keep the locals out.
Help Dorian!
And this is the end of this map. Yep, this is called Emprise du Lion. And it's time to move on to part 2. This was the last map and I started over here and then I walked all the way to there. I see you in part 2. I'm going to walk across all the other maps in this game world. I see you there. Thanks for watching. This is Rubik's the Map. Goodbye.